About 10 years ago, I came to New York City with some songs. I'd been living on a Greek island for about 8 years at the time. And it was kind of hard to get anybody to listen to them. You know, they kind of said, a stand-up kid, turn around. You're a little old for this, aren't you? And there was one person in New York City that listened to the songs, and that was Judy Collins. And she recorded them, and I think anything that happened to me subsequently was because of the interest she took in the songs when she first heard them. Around that time, I was living in the Penn Terminal Hotel on 34th Street, a gruesome establishment, as the name indicates, and I wrote this song at that time. It's true that all the men you knew were dealers who said they were through with dealing every time you gave them shelter. And I know that kind of man, it's hard to hold the hand of anyone who's reaching for the sky just to surrender. Yeah, I was reaching for the sky just to surrender. And then sweeping up the jokers that he left behind, you'll find he did not leave you very much, not even laughter. Like any dealer, he was watching for the card that is so high and wild, he'll never need to deal another. He was just some Joseph looking for a manger. Yeah, just some Joseph looking for a manger. And then leaning on your windowsill, he'll say one day you caused his will to weaken with your love and warmth and shelter. And then taking from his wallet an old schedule of trains, he'll say, I told you when I came I was a stranger. Yeah, I told you when I came I was a stranger. Ah, but now another stranger seems to want you to ignore his dreams as though they were the burden of some other. Ah, you've seen that man before, his golden arm dispatching cards, but now it's rusted from the elbow to the finger. And he wants to trade the game he plays for shelter. Yeah, he wants to trade this song he sings for shelter. Well, you hate to watch another tired man lay down his hand like he was giving up the holy game of poker. And while he talks his dreams to sleep, you notice there's a highway that is curling up like smoke above his shoulder. And now suddenly you feel a little older. Yeah, suddenly you look a little older. Well, you tell him to come in, sit down, but something makes you turn around. The door is open, you cannot close your shelter. You try the handle of the road, it opens. Do not be afraid, it's you, my love, you who are the stranger. It is you, my love, you who are the stranger. Well, I've been waiting, I was sure we'd meet between the trains we're waiting for. I think it's time to board another. Please understand, I never had a secret chart to get me to the heart of this or any other matter. Well, he talks like this, you don't know what he's after. Yeah, he speaks like this, you don't care what he's after. Oh, let's meet tomorrow if you choose upon the shore beneath the bridge that they are building on some endless river. Then he leaves the platform for the sleeping car that's warm. You realize he's only advertising one more shelter. And it comes to you he never was that stranger. And you say, okay, the bridge or someplace later. And then sweeping up these jokers that he left behind, you find he did not leave you very much, not even laughter. Like any dealer, he was watching for the card that is so high and wild, you'll never need to deal another. He was just some Joseph looking for a manger. Yeah, just some Joseph looking for a manger. And then leaning on your windowsill, he'll say one day you caused his will to weaken with your love and warmth and shelter. And then taking from his wallet an old schedule of trains, he'll say, I told you when I came I was a stranger. Yeah, I told you when I came I was a stranger. I told you when I came I was a stranger.